He's won once in IndyCar Series competition. Former Formula One driver. Had one getaway a few years ago. Now he's going to see the white flag, and he's opened up a little bit of a gap on Castroneves. One lap to go in the Indy 500. Castroneves tries to close. Sato tries to defend. Two corners until the checkered flag. The one that got away comes back to him. Checkered flag is in the air. And the 101st Indianapolis 500 is won by Takuma Sato. With his fifth win as an owner in this race, including three of the last four, Takuma Sato is about as pleasant a guy as you'll talk to. Always polite, always smiling. And today he's going to smile as he kisses a brick as the winner of the Indy 500. Rick.
Well, Michael Andretti, first off, back-to-back wins, but let's talk about the emotions of today. You had drivers who were leading, fell out, and now you win the race. Are you shocked?
I'm in shock, I'll tell you, because like you said, we had such good cars and they were all just falling to the side, and Takuma came through, man. He's awesome. Yeah, I'm so happy for him. I'm so happy for Ruoff Mortgages that came on for this race, and oh my God, I can't believe it.
All right, now we know you've got Honda engines. The ones that survived have done great, but how is it that Andretti is able to win these 500s race after race?
We work really, really, really hard on this race. We focus on it a lot, and having all those cars out there, gaining all that information helps a lot, you know, and in the end, we have great people on this team, and they're the ones that got this win, as well as Takuma. He drove unbelievable.
All right, Michael Andretti, go celebrate. Congratulations. Andretti and Victory Circle.
Welcome to Victory Lane, car back in 1956.